This is it, folks. This is the be-all and end-all battle, maybe the biggest race you're going to see all year. Ryan Cooper is going up against Ryo Watanabe today at Nevada. Both these guys have been winning races almost before they had licenses, and they both won a ton of races, legal, illegal, whatever. Well, this is the one you've been waiting for, people, so come on and put your hands together. Ryan Cooper's come up from the streets and beat the best. Whoa, whoa, check this guy out. Ryo ain't playing. The showdown king's looking to get this going. He's really ready to pop this off. Wow, Ryo must be feeling pretty strong, too, because he's putting up a slip for that Evo 10. That is what I call putting your money where your mouth is. So when it's all said and done, there's going to be no question who the king is going to be. Come on, get ready. Let me hear it for these guys. Man, listen to those engines.
Sure.
fair to say that Ryan Cooper's had, well, he's had some shaky showings at the last couple Super Promotion races, but he's also been able to balance those out with some solid finishes. Cooper's got quite a name with the underground racers, and now guys like Ryo Watanabe are beginning to sit up and take notice. There we got Ryo Watanabe. Ryo Watanabe, complete maniac behind the wheel. They know this guy's name from Tokyo to Tennessee.
Ryo hadn't lost a race in like
4 years, legal or otherwise, so Cooper's really pulling down his bulletproof image today. If Cooper keeps this up, we could be looking at a brand new showdown king. There we got Rio Watanabe. Rio Watanabe, complete maniac. He loves the adrenaline rush and it's taking him right to the top.
Yeah.
a lot of pressure on this race because there's a lot of progress, but none of it seems to be affecting Cooper. I imagine that Reno's got to be getting just a little nervous, which is going to make him more of a threat than ever out there.
Yeah.
say too much hype is a dangerous thing, right, people? But I have to say, Ryan Cooper's been living up to the hype out there. He came into Super Promotion with a lot of expectations on his shoulders, but he's done really well for himself.
Thank you.
the mighty have fallen. Come on, you gotta make some noise, people. Ryan Cooper has come all the way from winning late night streams.